guess that's how you're maintaining a healthy animal stock then. So how do you go about preventing overhunting?
We screen participants carefully, and we try to foster a culture we call add more than you take out. That's why we have the notice boards. Hunters are encouraged to carry out as many good deeds on the reserve as animals they've hunted. It's on their own terms. They choose what they want to do and when. Don't panic. Find a way to carefully get away from it. If it becomes aggressive, you can also go for the kill.
It's up to you. Remember, you're more than experienced enough to handle it. Evaluate the situation and the bear.
Among others. Since our challenges are quite popular, the admission fees are important to support our teams of rangers, researchers, etc.
I guess that's how you're maintaining a healthy animal stock then. So how do you go about preventing overhunting?
We screen participants carefully, and we try to foster a culture we call add more than you take out. That's why we have the notice boards. Hunters are encouraged to carry out as many good deeds on the reserve as animals they've hunted. It's on their own terms. They choose what they want to do and when. Especially if you're with kids. Well, unless you lose sight of them and then they start crying.